Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya from Dr. Dixit's clinic. The most important thing is today is first impression makes the best impression, and it's very important to put your best face forward. Having a lot of acne, having pigmentation or scars can definitely affect the way a person feels about himself and also his self-confidence. We're talking about a treatment today, which is a very simple, non-invasive, painless, quick treatment which not only reduces your pimples but also reduces the pigmentation and the time to resolution of the pimples. Let us look at BioLite. BioLite is basically having three kinds of LED lights. So it's a very safe treatment. Just think of sitting under your LED lights when you're working in your office or at home. So this has three kind of wavelengths. One is blue, one is yellow, one is red. And these interact with the skin and reduce the oil secretion of the skin and also kill the bacteria which are sitting on top of the skin. We all know that light has various interactions with the skin. You know that when we go into natural light, we get vitamin D. Similarly, this kind of blue light in there and red light in that particular wavelength is able to tackle the problem without actually causing any damage whatsoever to the skin. This treatment is usually recommended once a week for about 4 to 6 weeks in any person with resistant acne. Acne, people who do not want to take any tablets for their acne, or people who want to get a quick improvement in the pigmentation or the oil secretion on their skin. Treatments take only about 10 minutes and are absolutely safe. We usually ask the patient to cleanse their face and then we apply eye protection so that the eyes are always closed and the light is left on for about 8 to 10 minutes. Results are seen within 4 treatments. And this is something which you can definitely even plan to do at home. Once the treatment becomes very effective and you say that you want to take it one step further, you want to do this as a continuous treatment, these treatments can be done very safely at home. Speak to your dermatologist today about this treatment.